What's up, y'all? Chill 59 back with another YouTube video. And as y'all can see, I'm starting off another YouTube video looking crusty as always. In today's YouTube video, I'm gonna be doing a hair tutorial. So at the end of this video, y'all gonna see me looking a little bit better than this. Y'all know I don't really care about how I look in YouTube videos. I just be trying to record. Also, I tried to record yesterday and the day before that, but I lost my voice. And you can kind of hear it a little bit, but I got my voice back, so I'm back with another video. Today, what I'm gonna be using is Eco. This brush, it's a hard brush. This comb, I use the comb for my edges. And for my edge control, I use Edge Booster. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get some water from the sink right here because I lost my water bottle. I don't know what happened to it. I gotta get another water bottle, but I'm gonna get some water from right here. Wait, I forgot the hair ties. Okay, I got the hair ties right here on my wrist. My hair is already in a ponytail, so I'm gonna just wet around it and then put the gel on it and then rebrush it up. Then I'm gonna take off this hair tie and put it back up there. You'll see this hair just about thick. Put the hair tie back on it. I'm gonna do it two times this time. The first time the hair was up there, it was tied around it one time. That's how I go to sleep when I don't feel like putting in the protective style. I just put it around my hair one time so my hair won't be too tight while I'm sleeping. But usually I either braid my hair at night or twist it in sections to keep my hair from breakage from my hair while I'm sleeping, but I ain't feel like it. So majority of the time I do, when I feel like it, I don't. I haven't been doing as much ever since after I had hair because it just be too much. So I'll put the gel around, brush it again. Yeah, I think my shirt inside out. Oh well. Don't want my inside out shirt. Then slide this one up. Take two that's on my wrist. These two right here. And then tie it around. Try not to break a nail. Take it and pull it how it looks in a little ponytail. Then what I do, take another hair tie. This is just to keep it out of my way. Put this out some more so y'all can see me. Get my edges. So right now my edges are looking dusty, you know. I take my brush and comb them out. Not comb them out. I said the brush and they comb. You know what? Don't even mind me what I'm talking about. Sometimes I don't even do a middle piece edge. So I might not do that today. I'll just do the sides and then the bottom part. Then what I do, take my handy dandy edge control. You know, it be working wonders. Take it, take my nail, put it on the back, then take my other finger and put it on my edges. It's gonna stay there, y'all, it's gonna stay. Okay? It ain't going nowhere. Okay? Okay. teeth are as pretty anywhere. Now I take my comb, it's like this. It got the little side right here. That's the side I do my edges with. I used to have a smaller comb, but I don't know what happened to it. So I just use this side of this comb. I can't really see. And then make sure I get some in the back of my nail for if I need some more. Anytime. Baby, what is I'm doing? What is she doing, Josh? Make sure this part is really out the way. I just put it up and I don't do the swoop like that, boom. Okay, then just do the same thing to this side and I'll be back. Okay y'all, so I'm back and I finished my edges on both sides. So now what I do is I take this and I wrap it. Let's fold it in half. I'm gonna take this part, hold it down. Basically he wanted it to be like this, like a head wrap thing. And then I take it around my edges and wrap it. Then tighten the front, then go like that. After I tighten the front, I take this off. Rock and roll, turn off. Puff it out, get some water in the sink, then you can wet my hair. Then, here's the trick to my boy. So, I take a hair tie like this. Can y'all see me? Good enough. Okay. So, what I do, take a hair tie, fluff it, grab the middle part, make sure you're getting hair in the middle, and take it like this, and wrap. So, y'all, I just redid it to get it higher. But as you can see, yeah, you can't see no hair tie. I actually did this when I didn't have that much hair. So you don't have to have like real long hair to do it or like my length hair to do it. You can do it with shorter hair too and it won't be visible. So after I do that, I take water and finger coil around my hair to get more curls to be out. So I'll be back when
so look at that. Now my butt looks like this.
So after I finish doing them, I take this off. And then boom, baby. You got your little bun.
one in the back. I don't know if you see. This is what the bun looks like. And that's what the bun looks like. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video and y'all got something out of it. Y'all see how I do my buns like this. And make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the post notification. And I'll see y'all in the next video.